ASMR because I didn't like having to use my makeup, like my actual makeup brushes that I put on my face on my mic. I just felt like it was a little unsanitary. So I purchased brushes that are specifically for ASMR triggers, and I love this one. As you can see, I'm really in a pink and gray mood today, but really pink, like I after a few hours. But that just might be the case with all foundations with me. Like, I feel like if it's on for like a few hours, my skin's gonna start feeling like it has something on it. So I might just get, if I can't find a foundation that I like, I might just have to stick to like a glow type thing, like something that has like a tint to like give me a little bit of that highlighter. I noticed that the highlighter is like back. So while people stopped highlighting, and even me, I stopped doing highlight, but I kind of want to do highlight again. I love blush. There's so many different shades of blush. Like, people are now doing the sunset blush. So they're using orange pink blush with the liquid highlighter on top, and it looks beautiful. It's beautiful. It looks Viper.